Hey y'all. The recipe today actually includes a way to make pineapple that reminds me of my favorite paleo restaurant in New York, Hugh Kitchen. They make a roasted pineapple side dish that is always a crowd pleaser. In this recipe, it actually provides a nice balance to the sometimes bitterness of the kale. Let's get cooking. Begin by heating the oven to 425 and lining two baking sheets in foil. Place the pineapple on one baking sheet and drizzle a little oil on top. Use your fingers to make sure the pineapple is fully coated with that oil. Then sprinkle a little cayenne pepper on top of that. Then you'll spread your kale out on the other baking sheet, drizzle with a little oil, and sprinkle with salt. Place both baking sheets in the oven and roast for 15 minutes. While the pineapple and kale are roasting, mix the ground turkey, diced onion, egg, and a little salt together in a bowl until fully combined. Then you'll form small balls, about a quarter cup's worth, should make around four. Then you'll heat a little avocado oil in a pan over a medium to low flame. Place the ground turkey balls in the pan, pressing them down to flatten a little as you go. Be careful not to overcrowd the pan because that can slow cooking time down. Then cook until browned, should take about 5 minutes. Then flip over and cook for another 5 minutes until fully cooked through. You can break open one patty to check that the meat has been fully cooked through. You'll know it's cooked because it'll be white. Once everything is done cooking, place the kale on a plate, then a turkey patty, and top with the pineapple. Hand me a fork and let's eat.